Hello everyone. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please subscribe, hit that notification bell, please give me a like, and please share. In this video, I will be practicing my 3D. So here I've already applied a thin layer of clear acrylic, and then I will be applying a white acrylic. If I have been doing this to a real hand, before you put the clear acrylic, you put your dehydrator and your primer. So here I start to encapsulate. So the pinky nail, I end up changing it because I didn't like the way it looked. I just wanted a simple glitter. So if you like this video, please give me a like, leave your comment. If you didn't like it, let me know why. That way I can better my channel and understand what you guys would like to see. Sorry about the phone ringing in the background. Now I'll start filing. Here I'm going to start my 3D rose. I am still learning how to do 3D, but you know what they say, practice makes perfect. want to thank everyone for watching my videos and giving me the love and support. So this will be the final result of the design. I hope you liked it. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe and share and hit the notification bell. Until next time, bye everyone.